In the Mombasian culture, it is always tradition to strike up a conversation with anyone you see in the bathroom.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, not much.
How's it? How's it hanging?
Oh, it's great over here.
Ah, cool.
See, I have this problem. Whoa, sorry.
Oh, yeah. Don't pee over here. Awkward. Oh, here, let me slide over for you.
All right, thanks, man. In New Mombasa, the people are ruled by a powerful dictator. To change leadership, one must assassinate the current dictator.
I am the all-powerful dictator. Bow to me and give me your praise. I will lead you to the Fountain of Youth or the City of Gold, whichever you choose. It's really up to you. Do not defy me, minion. I will end your meager life.
Wait a minute. I want your power.
Hey, I do too.
In New Mombasa, it's customary for men to have more than one wife.
Okay, wife number two, your turn.
Oh yeah, it's my turn! Oh no, come back! I want a ride!
Alright, wife number three. Hop on.
Go faster! Woohoo! Yeah! Ooh, in the water! Ooh!
One of the new Mombasan sports is Rocket Race. Rocket Race is a game requiring serious teamwork skills.
Teams they'll be competing today happen to be easily labeled red and blue.
Obviously, my partner is misinformed, as the teams are yellow and blue.
Oh, I'm sorry, folks at home. Yes, they are red and yellow.
Wait, what? I'm gonna be a commentator, because this one is an idiot.
All right, folks. New commentator here. Looks like we're having an intense game so far.
Blue jumps out ahead with a rocket to the yellow team's ATV.
Oh, but a mine spins him out.
Oh, yellow goes off the cliff with a drastic fall.
Looks like blue team's gonna get a big lead from this one.
I think you're right. Yellow's having a bit of trouble getting back up there. Let's see if they can catch up to the blue.
It looks like they have. Let's see if they can keep the lead. They've done it. Blue team won.
Religion is also an important part of the new Mombasan culture. Followers gather from all around just to praise their Spartan idol.
Praise the mighty Spartan. All praise the mighty Spartan.
Thou shalt not harm thy fellow elite or suffer the same fate. Hey, I said no harming.
Espanol.
American. Here in New Mombasa, we only speak American.
Yeah. Here in New Mombasa, there aren't very many laws. A good example of this is the lack of traffic laws. As you're about to see, rush hour can get pretty hectic.